All right, guys, so today we're gonna go over the proper footwork for our split jerk. So what we have right here is what we call our area base, where it's basically two lines in front of and behind my feet. So right now, I'm in my driver's position, my jumping position. How do I determine that? All I'm doing is jumping up and down. Where are my feet? They're right, basically right underneath my hips. So I'm gonna start from here. This is where I would drive from to actually initiate the movement. So now we're gonna figure out our landing position, or our catch position. Generally, it's gonna be where you squat. I obviously squat wider than for me to actually a comfortable squat, so I'm gonna mark my feet in both spots. So from here, this is where I'm gonna necessarily, how wide I'm gonna wanna be to receive the bar in my split jerk. So from here, I'm going to put my dominant leg first, which is my left leg, put it on my heel on that front line. I'm gonna mark my midfoot, that leg right there, draw a line, draw a U. For my back foot, toe is gonna go on that back line. I'm gonna mark my heel, draw a line, another U. So that way, when I am here, I am in the most optimal position to receive a bar up overhead. My knee is stacked over my ankle, so that way that I have my full foot on the ground, on the front dominant leg, I have a slight bent angle, and the ball of my feet on my rear foot is up off the ground, so that way I am fully able to receive the bar up overhead. This way, I'm not here, not leaning forward, with my back leg straight, so now I have more tendency to lose the bar in front of me. So when I'm here, I can come front foot, back foot, to recover that bar, and that way you have a new PR. Give it a shot today, come into class early, and we'll help you with it. See ya.